If you manage social media accounts, you're probably facing the most common SMM problems: creating and scheduling content quickly, getting client approvals, and creating reports to show the results of your hard work. At Cloud Campaign, we're helping agencies with the heavy lifting through a white-labeled social media management platform purpose-built to help agencies scale and grow their business. Let me show what I'm talking about.
So this is Cloud Campaign, but you could just as easily call it whatever you want, because you can customize the platform with your colors, brand, logo, and domain free with our agency and studio plans. But there's a lot more going on under the hood, so let's check it out. This is the main dashboard where you get an overview of the accounts you manage. Your clients are organized in neat separate workspaces. And a workspace is a container where you can add your clients' social media accounts, team or brand managers, content, and more, all neatly organized and siloed from your other accounts. And because our pricing plans are built around helping your agency scale, you don't pay for anything you can't monetize. We grow together. Within those workspaces, you can add an unlimited number of users, which you can assign as internal brand managers or clients with customizable permissions. This is great for getting clients involved with your process and let them self-serve if that's part of your business model. And it's so easy to add users and accounts. Just click this gear icon to access your brand settings, then add social media accounts one at a time. Tired of the back and forth for social media accounts and passwords? No more. We built Cloud Connect, a secure portal that lets you link your clients' social media accounts without the need for sharing logins or sensitive passwords. This not only saves a ton of time connecting social media accounts, but it's also the safest way to link your customers' accounts. Did you know you can power up Cloud Campaign with integrations like Facebook Advertising, Google Analytics, and Google Drive to help automate your data reporting and content creation? Well, you can simply by connecting these tools to Cloud Campaign. Speaking of which, here's where content lives within Cloud Campaign: the content library. Here you'll have unlimited storage for your content. Everything is organized neatly in its own workspace. Uploading to the content library is easy, and there's a few ways to do it. Feeling in the moment? You can send a broadcast to immediately post to your accounts. You can also import content in bulk using spreadsheets, Google Drive, or RSS feeds to help automate your content creation. This lets you schedule months worth of content in just minutes. Just think about all the time you can save. Spoiler alert, it's probably a lot. And when you're creating content, you can upload multiple images, which is great for carousel posts, videos, and web links. And don't worry if your URL is long, our automatic link shortener will chop it up for you. From here, you can also add post defaults, watermarks, and set up notifications for account updates and alerts. Then you can add platform-specific captions to each of your posts to customize your content for each platform. Category tags are what keeps content organized in each workspace. Each workspace has its own set of category tags, so there won't be any overlap. Some common tags our customers use are things like Motivational Mondays, behind-the-scenes posts, Meet the Team, and customer testimonial posts, but the possibilities really are endless. You can also use these tags to save a ton of time when scheduling content by creating automated posting engines. But we'll get into that later when we start talking about some of the scheduling features. We also built some powerful content curation tools into the platform, so you don't have to go far to create great content. You can quickly spin up beautiful designs in Canva, and then import them directly into your content library without ever leaving the platform. You can browse our library of royalty-free, high-quality stock images, and also import them with just a single click. Search Google News and Instagram for relevant news and user-generated content you can add to your content library with a single click. You can also import content automatically using RSS feeds and that Google Drive integration I mentioned earlier. We get it, sometimes you gotta post in the moment, but we really built Cloud Campaign to be a set it and forget it platform so you can focus on other areas of your agency. When you're scheduling content, you can drag and drop content onto your client's calendar and let our algorithm schedule it for you. Or you can use weekly schedules and drip campaigns to automatically schedule your posts. And drip schedules post content over an extended period of time. This is great for long-term content like blog posts or videos. You can also set expiration dates for your content so you can keep your campaigns fresh and relevant. Creating these automated campaigns is as easy as selecting a category from your list of category tags, times you want to post, and Cloud Campaign will do the rest.
Getting client feedback on posts can be a time-consuming task, and we wanted help with that. Our built-in approval process lets you create interactive approvals your clients can access on any browser, From there, you and your clients can add comments and images as you make edits to the content. Because your posts won't go live until they're approved, you can schedule content ahead of time, then get approval.
It can get overwhelming collecting, monitoring, and interpreting the vast amounts of data required to effectively manage social media accounts. And if you're manually creating your reports, hang on to your socks, because they're going to be knocked clean off when you see our interactive and responsive reporting. First, let's take a look at the activity feed. This is where you can review your recent posts from your linked accounts. You can filter, sort, and manage your posts directly from there. You can also respond and view to direct messages from a single place, which is a huge time saver when you're managing lots of accounts. It's also easy to keep an ear out for any mentions of your brands that you manage. This tab pulls recent posts mentioning your brand on their social media. You can even engage with these posts by directly liking or commenting on them. Social listening lets you search Twitter for terms or hashtags for content and campaign research. Add search terms for things that you're interested in, then sort the results by engagement or timelines to discover content you can use for your campaign. The social inbox is where you can view recent messages and comments from the social accounts that you manage. Reply to messages directly, hide them, or delete them from your social media pages. We also built in some team management features for comments, like being able to assign a team member for a post so you can have discussions around content and what to do with it. This is great for larger teams who divide up their community management responsibilities. Next, let's pop into analytics, where you can quickly access your clients' post performance data, customizable date ranges, filters, and export options. Insights use machine learning to identify which post types drive the most engagement. This is great for testing which content resonates with audiences, so you can optimize your social campaigns. The Community tab shows the global demographic distribution of your clients' followers on Facebook and LinkedIn. It's a useful way to see where your audience is and some of their behavioral characteristics. The Hashtag tab gives you a filtered breakdown of your usage, along with insights for your most engaging hashtags. The Category tab also gives you a filtered breakdown of your tags. You can use these insights to efficiently set up and monitor content experiments. Ad Analytics is available if you've connected your Facebook Ads account, and this is available on our agency plans. And this is where you can view the performance of your paid social media accounts at a high level. You can also drill down to specific objectives, conversions, and leads you set for your clients, and export spreadsheets showing engagement and ROI. The Reports tab is where you can create interactive client-ready reports or export your analytics for manipulation in other software like Google Sheets. Creating a report is as simple as selecting the time frame and data options and click Submit. For advanced reporting, you can add a cover page, ROI metrics, organic, ad, and web analytics, as well as custom data groups if you have them. Then you can share the tokenized URL for an interactive web experience, or share as a PDF for offline viewing. And if you white label Cloud Campaign, your reports, client dashboards, and URL can be customized with your branding, creating a seamless and professional experience for your customers. Your clients never have to know we exist. We're okay with that.
So that's Cloud Campaign in a nutshell, the platform purpose-built to help you scale your social media agency. If you haven't already, head over to cloudcampaign.com and give us a try for 2 weeks free. Don't forget to schedule a demo with our team. It's the fastest way to learn how to integrate Cloud Campaign with your business. Happy campaigning!